Currently, we haven't made a recommendation on the use of ivermectin, but we're closely following the research that is ongoing related to this drug, which has shown some promising results in some trials for the treatment of COVID-19. We are aware that there's